these zombies come from? More than I ever could have from inside the Bureau. No, you kill innocent people. Innocent people.
No. I have clippings from the future. Clippings from futures that never happened because I prevented them. Huh? Well, tragedies prevented, lives saved. You see this? Saved.
Yeah.
Look. 1974, Chicago chemical spill. That driver never made it to work in the morning. No, 324 lives saved. Look. What's next? Right? What we have? We have 1991, April 3rd, Hamburg, Germany. 1,861 lives saved. The Hardshaw weapons factory heist. 1968. No, the terrorists never came in the building because I put the fuck up. 3,027 lives I saved.
Do you keep count of all the civilians you killed as well?
Your next attack will kill 10,000 more. You're disappointed in me, right? I remember that. I do. But when the dust settles, I think you'll see that we did the right thing.
I will never become you.
I'm curious. Did you report that your decommissioned field kit didn't decommission? Right? Some people say that it's fate. But you and I, we know. Some things are predestined. Right? I made you who you are. You made me who I am. It's a paradox, right?
But it can't be paradoctored.
Right? I mean, I had so much fun preempting you. I did. And now you're free and you found me and we can be together. I'll never become you. Don't say that. We're just puppets. We are Robertson. He set the whole thing up. He played us for fools. He's laying out the dominoes. You know, we're just watching it fall.
I will never become you. And I will not let you kill those people.
Wait. Were you gonna live a regular life, huh? With that bitch, Alice, from the antique store? She's a stupid cat. She has a disgusting birthmark on her left hip. She's a lousy fucking cook. Okay, trust me. She can't handle our secrets. She can't, trust me. She's not right for us.
You have no idea what is right for me.
Okay. All we have is each other. It is all we've ever had. Now, if you shoot me, you'll become me. You get it? That's how it happens. If you want to break the chain, you have to not kill me, but try to love me again. What if I put him in front of you? The man who ruined your life. Forget all that. We can have a future together.
Would you kill him?
To save thousands.
You want to know what we're going to do tomorrow?
Here you are, at the beginning of your new life. It can be overwhelming knowing the future you're about to create, knowing the purpose of that life.
You know who she is, and
you understand who you are, and then maybe you're ready to understand who I am. You see, I love her too.
Dreadfully.